Candidates in South Australia's most marginal electorate have shrugged off data, suggesting Labor is set to take a seat from the coalition. Sky News reporter Joel Phil filed this report from the seat of Boothby, where a substantial number of votes have already been cast.